还有我们省级议员柯文斌先生，请上台。
All the distinguished guests, artists, media, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. And my name is Vincent Ke, and I'm the member of Provincial Parliament for Dong Valley North. It is my true honor and happy to be here to attend our fourth Canada's International Culture and Art Festival. Really, before we get started, I just walk around this showcase, and I find there's so many valuable pictures, collections, artists. It's really, I didn't see it before. It's really a good opportunity, and for all the artists and collection to show their collections, and to show this picture, and to also to show to public, to everyone. So I just want to really like to thank the organization, thank you for your hard work and effort to host this event. Okay, this is how you enrich Canada's multiculture. And we are very lucky we live in Canada, a country promote the multiculture. So, 非常高兴今天来参加我们这个文化展。我一直都在强调，我们生活在加拿大真的是很荣幸，因为加拿大是一个推崇多元文化的国家。从以前的单一文化到现在，我们是一直在吸收和接纳不同的各个民族的外来文化，所以我们今天的这个。展览呢，不仅给艺术家、给收藏家提供一个机会，让他们在这里呢，可以把他们的收藏还有他们的产品作品展现给大家。然后同时也让我们在多伦多的这个地区的这些人能有个机会，也能来在这里，在加拿大人看到有一些甚至在民国时代的这些作品和那个艺术品。所以就是。感谢我们这个主持方啊，感谢你们的这个主办这个活动呢，就是让大家都有这个机会啊。衷心祝愿我们今天的活动圆满成功，好吧 ？So Monday is Thanksgiving, so I also wish everyone a Thanksgiving Day, Happy Thanksgiving. Okay, thank you, thank you. 我带来一个贺信，我请主办方上来接一下。
非常感谢柯议员的发言和他带来的贺信。Thank you, Vincent.